I'm led to believe that because of my father being killed and the closeness that my mother retained with the Melbourne Football Club, that when it came to look at the son and was showing some ability, and the link was quite emotional because of the death in war, naturally. And they purportedly put the idea of the father-son rule to the VFL, and it was agreed to immediately. I never thought I'd be so emotional. You know, I was there with my wife, Cheryl, and an English woman who'd kindly given us her time to go out and show us the cemetery. When we found the grave, you know, the two girls just, you know, politely excused themselves. And I bawled like a little kid, you know. It was, I couldn't believe I was like this. At one stage, because of the huskiness in my throat, and it's in the open desert, fairly warm anyway, and I cleared my throat and spat on the ground, and I looked, sort of, then realised I'd spat on my father's grave. And I said, "Oh, yeah, sorry, Dad." I really, and I spoke to him.